Bantshitse maqheku ka ufela uThabo Mbeki. Thabo Mbeki unari ke na formile nkhopu. Ha foma khopu Thabo Mbeki ba re ko yena, who are you going to vote for? Are my vote is my secret. Ka re una campaign la khopu. Today what changed? Thabo Mbeki's vote is no longer a secret. Utsamaya a campaign la ANC. Why? Because the Oppenheimers, because Rupert said to him, if you don't protect our project, those shares that your wife has in all the banks will disappear. Today, Regisa ke bo Khalema Motlanthe ba tsamaya ba campaign la organization. Khalema Motlanthe urile, ANC must lose elections so that it can self-correct. The ANC has not lost any election. Mara Khalema wa ba campaigning. Hankebe li EFF. Neba tlore gerna di flip-flopper. Mara haile Thabo Mbeki. Haile Khalema. Hababi tsurki di flip-flopper. Thabo Mbeki ari. I can't campaign for criminals. What changed between that statement and now? Bagasar misleader, Thabo Mbeki. They have done it at that time. They will never do it again. Today, we are more wiser. Today, the EFF is here to open the eyes of our people, to open the mind of our people, to liberate the mind of an African child, that you will never die a slave. Let's go and fight for our own freedom, because the future belongs to you. All of the youth must wake up in the morning. Le ba botse nkhono go di matlu o ra motho a sa vote ka maka ka senne ka mo o vote today, because not voting is equal to voting ANC. We are going to lose elections because of you. Fighters, take the future into your hands. Make sure that you determine your own destination. It's not going to be determined by Thabo Mbeki. It's not going to be determined by Khalema. We have taken the future into our own hands and will make our own determination as to how we move forward. On the 30th of May, ke batla o ra ke tsuwa ke kire mo di mo Union Building ho fofa flaga ya EFF, or the real people's government has arrived at the Union Building. I know that you are not cowards. Your parents were not cowards. It is not going to start with you. Victory is certain on the 29th of May. No retreat, no surrender. We will make sure that we deliver economic freedom in our lifetime. Amandla! Amandla!